Tonight, these four people meet to compete for the prizes of a lifetime on The Price is Right, presented by the newest dishwashing liquid that gives the longest lasting suds you've ever seen. New pink liquid Swan. Now your host on The Price is Right, and here he is, Bill Cullen.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Don. Welcome to The Price is Right. To you, welcome. Did all right last week. Tonight, among other things, we're going to introduce a brand new sweepstakes. That is, of course, as you know, gives an opportunity to one of you to not only win a prize, but to come here to New York and be a contestant on one of our programs by the simple expedient of sending a little postcard. More about that later. Let's go over here and say hello to... Here's our champion, Mr. Walter King, Jr., a painting contractor from Southampton, Pennsylvania. This is his second week. Last week, he won with a total of $13,087 worth of merchandise. Well, Walter, I'm a Pennsylvanian, but you have me. Where exactly is Southampton?
Well, Bill, it's about a half an hour's ride outside of Philadelphia. It's about a town of about 2,000 or 3,000 people.
I see. Well, I might want to go there someday, and now I know. Here's Mrs. June Walpole, and
yeah.
Mrs. Walpole is our sweepstakes winner, and
yeah.
She is from Ludlow, Kentucky. Welcome, Mrs. Walpole. Happy to have you.
Now,
is this your first visit here to New York?
Yes, it is, Bill. I've been to Florida, Chicago, but never this far east.
How do you like it so far? I've had you...
Well, I like it. We haven't been around too much, through Central Park.
Well, you sure picked the right spots, I'll tell you, for romance. I think you'll find you do enjoy it, and happy to have you here, Miss Walpole.
Thanks a lot.
Here's Mr. Harold Schur, a consultant from West Hartford, Connecticut. Are you married, Harold?
I am, Bill.
Huh?
And my wife and my very excited daughter, Pam, are up in the balcony.
Well, I'm happy they are. And finally, Mrs. Bertha Loftus, a housewife from Belchertown, Massachusetts. Do you have any children, Bertha?
Yes, Bill, I have four children. The oldest one is 5, Sherry. And
uh-huh.
Kathy is 4, Laurie is 2.5, and Michael is 1.5.
Well, all right, now, that certainly takes care of that family, doesn't it? Now, before we start the game, I'd like to give each of you a wonderful gift from Lever Brothers, a full year's supply of Dove, of Stripe toothpaste. And there is June. She's 19 and a half over there. Or is it 19 and 3/4? Anyway, Dove is sensational. We do recommend, though, for brushing your teeth, you use Stripe instead. Very few things that... if you're all set to start, we are. First of all, I will mention this. You know the game works like this. You bid for the stuff we put up for bids. Go as high as you like. Stop whenever you like. Goes to one, bids the highest. Big winner comes back like our champ here. Now then, on this one, what we want you to do really is listen very carefully. Listen. There, keep listening because this might take a while. There you are. Listen very carefully. Ah, there you are. And here's our first item going up for bids on tonight's Price is Right.
A riding lawnmower. The Eclipse Deluxe Ranger model built by the Hahn Eclipse Company. It's a riding rotary design with a simple control system for smooth starts and stops, has two forward speeds, neutral and reverse gears, and the easy height selector provides instant changes of cutting height. The engine is a rugged 5 3/4 horsepower model, and the mower is complete with an adjustable sunbrella. Price authority, Hahn Eclipse Company, Evansville, Indiana.
Thank you, Don. Tony, we start with number one. Our champion, minimums are $25 on this one. Mr. King?
That umbrella's fine, Bill. I don't have any trees in our property, so it'll come in handy.
I'll say it. We'll get a really
I'll start at $75.
Mrs. Walpole, our sweepstakes winner from last week?
I'll say $100.
Who was flown in here?
Yes.
Mr. Shore, how about you, sir?
I'll bid $125.
That brings us to Mrs. Loftus.
I'll bid $150.
Back to you, Mr. King. You're $75.
$225.
Miss Walpole, you're $100. No, you would have to go over $225, which is now top.
Oh, I see.
At least $25 over it. My second.
$250, Bill.
All right, Mr. Shore, is it 1 1/4?
$275.
And Mrs. Loftus, $150.
I'll bid $300.
Okay, back to you, Mr. King.
$325.
Miss Walpole.
Aisle free.
One out. Mr. Shore, you're 275. Top two, you're 325.
I'll freeze two.
Two out. Miss Loftus, you're
three. I'll bid 325.
325 is bid. That is high.
350.
Okay, Mr. King, it's your turn. The buzzer sounds.
I'll freeze.
You freeze. Okay, all over. Miss Loftus isn't going any higher. Here they are. 325, 250, 275, and 350. Those are the bids. Right in front of you is your riding lawnmower. Someone will be riding on and mowing with. The actual retail price, $404.90, Mrs. Loftus. Yes. Would you pass that down to Mrs. Loftus, sir? Bonus. Let's see now. After, Mrs. Loftus, after you have trimmed the lawn, you can set up this bonus. Look over there to your left and behind furniture. A dramatic grouping of Meadowcraft furniture from the collection of Birmingham Ornamental Iron Company, Birmingham, Alabama. Two chaise lounges with adjustable backs. A large portable marquee over a six-foot-long sofa unit. All upholstered in decorative fabrics by the F. Schumacher Company. There are two end tables and a matching coffee table, plus a tea wagon. And in the other section, a large rectangular banquet table with crystal glass top lengthened by matching console tables and complete with two arm and six side chairs in delicate lyre-back motif. Isn't that lovely? Now, if you find it gets a bit warm outside, your guests can then proceed to cool off in the rest of your bonus, a swimming pool. We have for you a 16 by 32 foot Buster Crab unitized swimming pool by Cascade Pool Corporation, Edison, New Jersey. It's equipped with 10-year guaranteed vinyl liner, filtration system, underwater vacuum. It'll be installed on your property in just one day. It's yours. Congratulations from the Price is Right. Well, we'll be back here with another prize for you in just a
minute. Want whiter teeth in just 2 weeks?
Watch the draperies way over there to your left. And here's our next one going up for bids. Tell us, Donald.
China, silver, and to store it in, and here it comes, a handsome hutch. The hutch is an impressive country provincial design, hand-decorated in a Flemish manner of antique blue with gold trim. Hand-bevel-leaded glass doors above and hand-carved panels below with solid brass hardware. The China is a 97-piece service foot 12 of Winfield China in the blue Pacific pattern, including 7-piece dinner place settings, plus 10 extra serving pieces and 3 covers. The complete 63-piece service foot 12 of sterling silver is in the elaborately designed Chateau Rose pattern by the Alvin Corporation and consists of 5-piece luncheon place settings plus 3 serving pieces and is complete with a tarnish-proof mahogany-finished chest. Hutch, China, and silver, all yours if the price is right. Price authorities, Lopipero Incorporated, New York, American Ceramic Products Incorporated, Santa Monica, California, and the Alvin Corporation, Providence, Rhode Island. Bill?
Thank you, Don. Tony, we start with number two. That is you, Mrs. Walpole. Minimums on this one will be $100. You're bidding for everything you see there, the dinnerware, the silver, and the hutch here.
Oh, it's just beautiful.
It is.
$200.
$100 minimums to Mr. Shore.
I'll say I'll bid $300.
Okay, that brings us to Mrs. Loftus.
I'll bid $400.
Miss King.
$500.
To Mrs. Walpole.
You're $700.
Okay, Mr. Shore, you're three.
$800.
Miss Loftus.
I'll bid $900.
To Mr. King, who's five.
$1,100.
Mrs. Walpole, who's seven.
I'll bid $1,300.
Mr. Shore, you're eight. Make up your own mind.
I'll freeze, Bill.
All right. Miss Loftus, you're nine. Top 13.
$1,400.
Mr. King, you're 11.
17.
Miss Walpole, you're 13. Top is now 17.
18.
Mrs. Loftus, you're 14. 18 is top. Now the buzzer sounded, and here's your setup. This is your final. You're 14, top 18. This is your last bid. There are two more bids after you.
I'll freeze.
Freeze.
Mr. King, you're 17.
Freeze.
And that ends the game because Miss Walpole's going to stay where she is. The bids are 17, 18 for a high. Mr. Shore's way down there at 8. Miss Loftus is at 14. And in front of you and all around you and behind me and everywhere are your items. And in here is the actual retail price. The actual retail price for the hutch, the china, and the silver is $2,438.75. Mrs. Walpole, you have it. Pretty good for a sweepstakes winner, huh? You're very welcome. You have a bonus. Well, Mrs. Walpole, little did you think when you sat at home last week and saw your name chosen as our sweepstakes winner that this would happen to you. Look over there. This bonus is for you.
No.
That china and silver calls for some fancy food, so we want you to take a look at some popular dishes. They're numbered, same on your side as on the audience's side. Now, under the first lid, if you're ready, is ham and eggs, and lovely it is, too. Under the second lid, meatballs and spaghetti. Under the third lid, a Frankfurter on a roll. Under the fourth lid, chow mein. Under the fifth lid is fried chicken. Under the sixth, carrots. And under the seventh lid, lobster. Now, isn't that fun? Take one good, long, last look, if you will, Mrs. Walpole, because we will now watch it. Take a good look. The covers are going back on. Ladies, if you will, reinstall the covers. And for every food you can locate, we will pay you $100 a dish. Now, first of all, an admonition. Don't any of the other contestants help, and please, audience, do not help now, because this will have an effect on the final outcome of the game, perhaps. All right, what is under number one, Mrs. Walpole?
Bacon and eggs.
Oh, let me take a look and see there, Tony. It is ham and eggs, but it's
or
in the same family.
Eggs.
That's all right. You have $100.
Oh.
What would you guess is under lid number five?
Number five.
Yes, please don't help.
Let's see. Chicken.
Take a lid if you
fried
will,
chicken.
Judy. Number no, that's four. Whoop.
That's
oh, no,
five.
That's look at that. Yes, it's four. It is five, and it is chicken. You're right.
Yeah.
Now what is under? You have another $100. What's under number three?
Number three is
Five seconds.
Number three.
Yeah.
Spaghetti.
All right, if you will. Tony, see what's under there.
No.
You're wrong. It's a hamburger and a hamburger. It's a hot dog and a roll. But you still have $200. What's under number four?
Oh, number four. Yeah. Oh, chow mein.
Well, take a look, if you will, June. I think you're closest. Number four, the lid comes up. And you're right. You have $300. What's under number six?
Carrots.
Take a look, if you will, Junie. It's your territory. You're right. You now have $400. What's under number two?
Number two is spaghetti.
Take a look, if you will, Tony. Number two is spaghetti. And finally, what is under number seven?
Lobster.
You say lobster. That's all that's left. And there it is, lobster. You have yourself $600. Congratulations, and Price is Right. Yeah. It's easy when you get down to the lobster. You folks at home get set because here it comes. Tonight, we are introducing a new Price is Right sweepstakes. All it's going to take is your estimate of the price of the items. That's all. And you can send in all the postcards you like. Now, if you're the winner, not only do you win the fabulous prizes, but then we'll bring you to New York, where you will appear as a contestant on the program. So if you're ready, take a good look and listen carefully.
Two cars. A Rambler station wagon and a Rambler convertible. The station wagon is the 1961 Rambler Classic 6 Super 4-door model. The cross-country design with a handy luggage carrier rack. The convertible is the 1961 Rambler American Custom 2-door model. Both cars are equipped with standard 6-cylinder engines and standard transmission, plus the following optionals: power steering and power brakes, weather eye heater, reclining seats, and white sidewall tires. And the wheel discs on the station wagon are also optional. Both these Rambler cars will be yours if you win the double sweepstakes.
Sales taxes. Hey, this is different now. Everybody pay close attention. The next one going up for bids is this Westinghouse electric can opener. Now, actually, that is what you're bidding for. But here's the important thing. You are bidding for this. But if you make the best bid, you will win this prize.
A complete Westinghouse kitchen. including handsome heirloom maple wood cabinets. There's the deluxe Space Mates washer and dryer with 9-pound capacity laundromat and matching 3-heat dryer. A utility cabinet, an Imperial king-size oven with miracle seal for perfect baking. A platform range with 4 high-speed Corox units set into a separate work counter. A micarta countertop and sink. An Imperial rollout dishwasher with exclusive 140-degree hot water booster. And the big new Westinghouse frost-free cold injector refrigerator and freezer with exclusive separate center drawer containing a 7-day meat keeper and vegetable crisper. The entire built-in kitchen, appliances, and cabinets worth over $2,900 will be yours if you make the best bid for the can opener. Price Authority, Westinghouse Electric Corporation, Mansfield, Ohio, Bill Cullen.
Thank you, Don. Now remember, you're bidding only for the can opener that you see right here. Don't bid on the kitchen, but if you win the can opener, the complete kitchen will come to you as well as just sort of a gesture. Now, because I will demonstrate while you're bidding, I'll demonstrate the can opener, because it is not a very expensive item. You will be allowed to bid in pennies, you know, dollars and cents. So we start with number 3, as I demonstrate here. Isn't that nice? And that's you, Mr. Shore. You open any old place you want.
I'll bid $24.95.
Very well put, Mr. Shore. Now, Mrs. Loftus, in a case like this, it was rather a high opening bid. I don't mean too high, I don't know. But if you would like to go lower, you may on your first bid. It will be an underbid, and then you would automatically have to freeze. We did get a very high start there. Ms. Loftus?
I'll bid $19.95.
That's an underbid and a freeze. Mr. King, we have $19.95 and $24.95. You too can underbid or go over $24.95.
$28.95.
You're still in the game. It's open. Ms. Walpole? $28.95 is the top. You may go under that if you want to bid and freeze.
$40.
You go over it. The game's still open. Mr. Shore, your $24.95 top is $40 in your bid.
I freeze.
Mr. King, your $28.95 top $40.
I'll
your
freeze.
Bid. You freeze,
I'll
and freeze. The game ends, and here are the prices. $28.95, $40. Miss Walpole stopped it with a high bid. $24.95 and the low of $19.95. Now here is your Westinghouse can opener. And over there, and it's beautiful, it was you just saw. There, look at that. Is your complete Westinghouse electric kitchen. That will go to the person who is correct. All of that, everything you see. Wow-e. Wait till you... No, you're not all over. Wait till you see this. Actual retail price on the nose. $24.95, Mr. Stewart. Couldn't have gotten any closer to that with a magnet. There you are. Give that to our town, Mr. Shore, and give him also our congratulations. Well, that is a real, real good job of work. Our bids are instantaneously recorded on our tote machine, furnished by the American Totalizator Company, a division of Universal Control, Incorporated. We'll have another fabulous prize to challenge your bidding skill in just...
I thought quarterbacks were the smart ones.
That's right.
For those of you who have not won, get busy. See Junie standing over there with something all covered up? Watch it carefully. Here is our final item going up for bids on The Price is Right.
A diamond bracelet. A magnificent flexible design executed by Johnston Jewels Limited of the Waldorf Astoria with a total of over 14 and a half carats. Now take a close look at this fabulous bracelet. There are 14 sections with center swirls of baguette diamonds flanked by gleaming round diamonds. A total of 168 baguette diamonds weighing 5 carats, 0.90, and 140 round diamonds equaling 8 carats, 0.63. In all, there are 308 diamonds set in platinum and totaling 14 carats, 0.53. This exquisite all-diamond bracelet will be yours forever if the price is right. Price Authority, Johnston Jewels Limited, Waldorf Astoria, New York.
Someone will own it soon. We start with number 4, that is Mrs. Loftus. We'd like an opener of at least $2,500, Mrs. Loftus. You may, of course, open higher than that if you'd like. That is your choice. We just
I'll open it with $25
then. Thank you. Minimums are $100 more if you'd like, Mr. King. 2,800, Mrs. Walpole.
And 100, oh, no, 2,000.
28, and 100 is minimum.
Oh, 100 is a minimum.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll say 3,000.
All right. Mr. Shore, before we even ask for your bid, you did so well on the can opener. Did you guess or were you shopping for one?
No, sir, I guessed. Because I'll tell you why.
Oh?
My daughter gave me a rabbit's foot, and I was rubbing it.
All through that.
And that's...
A rabbit gave me a daughter's foot, and I was rubbing that through my part of the show. Now, listen. Rub hard. It's $3,000 in your turn.
Rub it?
Yeah, rub.
$3,300, Phil.
Good eye. There is the rub, Miss Loftus. You're at 25.
I'll bid 3,600.
Okay, Mr. King, you're 28.
5,000
even, Miss Walpole.
550, Bill.
No, wait, now, how do you mean that? 5,000 is top. $100 are minimum.
5,500.
Oh, 5,500. Mr. Walpole, rub and bid. You're 33. That's a new show, rub and bid.
6,000, Bill.
Even six, he says, is he? You're going to set it on fire if you don't watch. Miss Loftus, you're 36, top six.
6,200.
62, Mr. King, you're five. Oh.
6,500.
6,500, Miss Walpole, you're 5,500.
7,000.
Seven even, Mr. Shore, and go to it.
7,200, Bill.
Did you rub? All right, Miss Loftus, you're 6,002.
7,300.
7,300. There's the buzzer. Everybody gets one more crack. Mr. King, you're 65. Top 73. Final for you.
8,200, Bill.
Miss Walpole, you're 7,000. Final for you.
8,300.
Mr. Shore, you're 7,200. Final for you. Rub.
Yes. Bill, I am going to freeze.
Good rub. Miss Loftus, you're 73. Top is 83, and this is the bid of the game. Final.
8,400.
You go to the top at 84, and it's over. All right, let's read them out. Bids are 8,002, 8,003, 7,002, 8,004. There's your beautiful, beautiful bracelet by Johnston Jewelers. And in here is the proof as to logic or rabbit's feet. Actual retail price, and wait till you see this. The actual retail price, $8,500. Mrs. Loftus, way over there on the end. To win quite a few other things. Pass that along, Mrs. Loftus. Well done to you. Well, we'll have the final scores, and the name of the big winner as soon as the tabulation is over.
Arm yourself with a different kind of deodorant protection. Arm & Hammer is to tell the truth.
Time for the final accounting, Don. What do you have over there?
Well, Mr. King will say we're sorry you didn't win tonight, but congratulations on last week's winnings. Mrs. Walpole has won the Hutch China and Silver and the $600 cash for a total of $3,038. Mr. Shore has won the can open the kitchen for a total of $3,013. Mrs. Loftus has won the lawnmower, the furniture, the swimming pool, and the diamond bracelet for a total of $13,394. There you are, Bill.
With $13,394, there is no doubt about it. Miss Bertha Loftus, a housewife from Belchertown, Massachusetts. Congratulations, Mrs. Loftus.
Oh, thank
try
you.
It on if you want. Thank you, Mr. King, for coming back.
Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Walpole, our sweepstakes winner.
Oh,
and you, Mr. Shore.
Thank you.
And give our regards to your daughter and her rabbit foot. Join us again next week when The Price is Right again will be brought to you by Lever Brothers. We'll see you then. Oh, incidentally, be sure to watch Bob Kennedy tomorrow morning on the daytime Price is Right. Thank you ever so much for being with us, and good night, everybody.
The Price is Right has been brought to you by Pure White Dove, the new bath and beauty bar that's better for your skin than the most expensive soap you can buy. Lever Brothers unconditionally guarantees satisfaction or your money back. The Price is Right is a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Don Pardo speaking.
Hi, everybody. This is Andy Williams for Perry Como. Now, hold that dial. You're hearing right. The Kraft Music Hall is next in sight. There's Nancy Walker, Patti Page, and Jackie Mason, all in color next, over most of these NBC stations.
This program has been pre-recorded.